before we have our benediction, O Man of Galilee, I just want to say again this evening, thank you. And I say it from the bottom of my heart, thank you for your support today. Thank you because it's 12 years since our really given message. 12 years since my husband passed away, and I haven't been really involved in ministry such as this. But I thank God today for the strength that he provides. And I'm getting older, but I hope I'm getting wiser. And I thank God for you people. I thank God for all the music that's been supplied today. I do not take it lightly. I want to say that. And I trust that you believe that I'm telling you the truth, that I really, really do appreciate everything that we do. And I'm sure the officers appreciate it as well. So I just pray that as we go out on another week, that no matter storm, what storm may come our way, and there will be storms, but we know that we're grounded in our faith as in our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And the benediction that I'm going to read tonight, and then we're going to sing O Man of Galilee, is a benediction that one of the clergy used to use at the Glenbrook Lodge. I love the benediction, and it says so much, and so I want to just share it with you. May the Christ who walks on wounded feet walk with you on the road. May the Christ who serves with wounded hands stretch out your hands to serve. May the Christ who loves with a wounded heart open up your heart to love. And may you see the face of Christ in everyone you meet. And may everyone you meet see the face of Christ in you. Amen. Go forth. And we're going to sing together, O Man of Galilee.